Constitutional Amendment Bill No. 10 has raised concerns from some sections of the society. This follows after Home Affairs Minister Mr. Stephen Kampyongo, who was acting Justice Minister during the first reading of the bill, deferred the second reading to February 2020. United Party for National Development Member of Parliament from Mbabala Constituency in Choma District of Southern Province, Mr. Ephraim Bbelemu, says Zambians cannot continue having a different Republican constitution every time there is a general election.
It's a sham as a country now, almost to a point of a failed state. You cannot have a country where every time you're going to an election, there's a constitutional amendment. How can you be amending a every time you're about to go to an election? And this is what, as UPND, we have said, no. There must be. It's not that there's anything inferior about Zambian people. We normal people. Why can't we sit for once and come up with a constitution that only going forward will just need minor amendments, as opposed.
Following the protest against the Constitutional Amendment Bill No. 10 by UPND and independent members of parliament, Mr. Bbelemu highlighted that walking out of parliament was one of the options, which is the same as absconding.
It's a sign of defiance. You have a choice, either you sit and become part and parcel of that evil that was taking place that day, or you can disassociate yourself. And in this particular case, we have chosen to disassociate ourselves. And it's within the role. That's why I'm saying that one of the dangers that we have today is actually ill-informed members of parliament who wants to sit even when a bad law is being made. One of the tools that a member of parliament has, even when you go to vote, you can abstain if you don't want to vote. Even when you are given options to vote, you can vote no, you can vote yes, or you can abstain. Those are within democracy. You can also walk out. Walking out is part of expressing your displeasure. What was our choice there? Should we have started beating those people for coming up with a bad law? No, not again in a civilized society.
Mr. Bbelemu has urged the government to go back to the people and build a consensus, then bring a new bill to the House, which will be supported. Sandra Banda reporting for CBC News in Lusaka.